our faith in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and His written word, the infallible and inerrant word of God. Praise God that there's so many people here at the beach. This is such a good witness for the world, because God loves the world. He loves us and He loves the world. And He loves to have a witness. God is on the move, and He's still saving people, and people are still getting baptized in obedience to Him. So I know we have about 11 people that I know that are going to get baptized. If you'd like to get baptized by yourself, you can. Or if like two of you guys want to get baptized together, we'll just send like a third person to help us. Anthony here, he's the founding pastor of Calvary Chapel of Panama City Beach. He went on that different type of thing 9 years ago to move from California. We used to go to the same church, and him and his wife Desiree heard Laguna Beach, and so they were looking at California, Laguna Beach, if the Lord would do this work that He's doing here. And the Lord was opening the door there. And then they went to Disney World and met a person that lived in Panama City Beach, and he said, hey, there's no Bible teaching churches here. Why don't you guys come and start a church? But they obeyed the Lord in 2014, and they moved here. And so, lo and behold, where our church is, just right over here, is Laguna Beach, Florida. So the Lord never said California. He said Laguna Beach. So they've been here from the Lord. And so we were invited to come. My wife and I and our children will be in December to join in that work and to continue that work that the Lord is doing. And we're just so thankful to be part of it. And you're part of it. This is God's plan. God loves you so much. So you're getting baptized not for salvation, but you're getting baptized because you are already saved. And you're just obeying the Lord. So at this time, if any of you guys would like to share, I encourage you to share. It just encourages everybody's faith to share. Why are you getting baptized? What's the reason? Just what's the Lord doing in your life? He'll just bless all of us and bless our faith. It'll make our faith stronger. So anybody want to share? Just come over here next to me and just share for all of us.
I hope I caught them. Yeah. I hope it's a neat diagram. Actually, Christian told me yesterday to just sit and pray about it, and up until this morning, I actually really didn't know what I was going to say until I listened to your words today. I was that hardened heart. I've done it my way, and it wasn't always the way. The last few months, I decided to try it the Lord's way, because what did I have to do? So even with my hardened heart in my darkest moments, He never left me. So today is the day I decided I wanted to be baptized. My daughter decided she wanted to do it with me.
Symbol that I'm happily married to my beautiful wife. And that's like our baptism, right? When we go down into the water, it's like we're being buried with Christ. Our old man is dead, right? Jesus died for our sins. But when we rise out of the water, and if you're a bad sinner, we'll hold you under a little longer. No. No, but when we come out of the water, what that represents is I'm risen again as the new man, as the new woman, risen again with Christ. He's given me new life. And so that's what that represents. And so the outward symbol, like our wedding ring, the outward symbol is I'm a believer in Jesus. I'm proud of it. I want the world to know it. I want the world to see it, because I'm going to go out like Christian Green this morning, and I'm going to go out and do the Great Commission and tell others about Jesus. And so there's so many people on this beach right now who are going to hell at this very moment. But you know what? Your baptism and you saying, I choose Jesus, might turn their life around and might say, you know what? I want to be baptized. I want to be saved. I want to give my life to Christ. And so this is such a special moment for your life to say, you know what? I'm a believer in Jesus, but I want the world to know it. So I congratulate you guys. I'm excited for you guys. And so let's do it. Amen?
And I will go over there. If there's two of you guys, just wait for us. That wants to help us. So maybe it's just two people that want to come to the next door. Otherwise, we'll try to do this. So just take your time, and as you feel led by the Lord, just walk down there, and then we'll have that. All right.
I love you.
Can we say move?